kita cuba tunjuk kat orang, cuba memudahkan mesra pengguna, orang kata nak sebut tu senang. Hilang pula nak cari.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the absolute mad lads, and they take on the villains.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
So a throw in here.
Man Lanun.
Well read to ease the pressure. The pass could do damage. Vital intervention.
Hai.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Bam, kau pendek balik tak apa.
Trying his luck from long range. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. An encouraging move from Mad Lads. But quick thinking defensively. Good pressure to win the ball back. Itzo. Not a good pass. Well, he didn't miss by very much at all.
Kau pergi abang.
Wakefield. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Yeah.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And he did well to cut it out. This looks interesting. Terrific block.
See you, Cody.
Ball. And that's an important intervention. Able to skip past his man. Will he play it in?
Oh, fluency of stream. Siapa tak masuk ni?
Oh no. Now Rasmussen has it. And a fine tackle.
Lambat Rafi.
A chance for him to get in behind maybe.
Bam.
Can he finish? And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So 2-0 now.
Okay, mate. Okay.
An encouraging villain's move. And options in the center.
You see, you do.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? In position. Straight offside, but only just. Yeah. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Alah,
and the villains struggling to keep the ball. Good use of advantage by the referee. Can they create something from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. This looks promising out wide. It needs an accurate cross. A deft clearance.
Macam tu je. Kau terbaring kenapa? Apa kau buat tu?
Can they breathing a sigh of relief?
Comel kau clear.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, could be a chance. In position now.
Missing
the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage.
Offside.
Can he finish this?
And there it is. Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Back in action then, and the villains just one behind now.
Sorry, bang. Kening kau, eh?
Can they take advantage? Crucial interception amid impending danger. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. A glorious chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. And we will have just one additional minute. Ball. Could be troublesome.
Udin ada.
Good looking ball. Oh. And you don't want to lose possession there.
Right.
That is that for the first half here.
Aku dah share stream. Aku kata dia stream. Tak ada tu. Aku tak tutup. Tak.
Sedap tak nak minum.
Baik. Eh, kata dia stream. Tak, nak macam mana ada orang masuk dia. Ada tiga orang tengok. Ada tiga mata memandang. Wah. Liga Iblis ada komen, ada komen sekejap baca. Megat Amin. Woi Bul. Yo. Ha, ada apa tu?
CDM, CDM jangan naik setengah.
Jam menandakan 11.10. Mana Oppo?
Nak menang senang.
Alah, aku tahu siapa Muhammad Saiful ni. Tak payah cakap pun tak apa. Aku tahu siapa. Ini yang ini yang nama yang kantui kat food tu kan. Yang kaki buli tu kan.
Ni, Saiful Messi.
Muhammad Saiful. Saiful Nada nanti. Alah, nak kena baca komen pula sekejap. Main ini je Bul. Eh, hey, Nick! Dah lah, kau dah pindah PC dah ha. Sialah. Okay lah, layan peminat je lah. Sementara tunggu ni kan. Boleh pakai ke ST Live tu. Of course lah boleh, kau tengok je hat-trick. Good lah, good. Alright, Liga dah nak start. Ah, let's go. Apa beza dia sebenarnya? Okay, baik. Terima kasih kerana jawab. Nervous lah.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's the villains against the absolute mad lads.
Well, they've been so good to watch this season. It's now just a case of putting in three more good performances, starting with today.
Let's go.
I think they'll win here and be promoted come the end of the season.
Baik, oh. Abang ada?
Wakefield. Ball. Beautiful pass.
Terus nak boost eh? Kat situ boost dia.
CM buka wing sikit, CM.
Mind on a push.
He was closely marked, but the header well off target.
It's CM, CM pergi wing, CM, CM pergi wing, CM pergi wing. CM pergi wing.
Yes. Mendu Afi.
Decent position.
Baik.
Excellent challenge.
Oh, CB.
Well, a decent position for the villains. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Chesnichak.
Wait, man. Oh.
Zaccardo. Really well played pass. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
Do. Ni macam tadi je.
Hello, wing.
And given away.
CM kot. Aku tak ada option.
Bam. Aku ada bam, aku ada.
Jangan lagi.
Ada ruang shoot.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Goal. Okay, set balik. CB set balik.
Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And now the delivery.
Goal.
No nonsense clearance.
Balik.
Breaking at pace. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Simple play. Mantap.
Cisse. Cha. Ball. Well, it's one pass after another.
Wait.
And reading it absolutely superbly. Cisse.
Kem.
Itzo. Nasri. Wakefield.
No.
Succeeded in keeping it in play. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Ball. And he's fired over the corner.
Goal.
Well, another corner. Hot on the heels of the last one. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Turun balik.
Zaccardo.
Afi, belakang kau ada orang tu.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
Over it comes.
Depet.
Zaccardo.
Mantap,
able to get a body in the way.
Lucy, ada.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Bam, masuk tengah, Bam.
Some progress with the ball at his feet.
Bola ni, Bam. Allah.
And unable to hit the target. Goal kick here.
Yeah, but it's good defending. He knew he was going to be beaten in the air, but he did enough to stop him scoring.
Chesnichak. The villains exploiting the space on the flank.
Masuk, Din.
The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out.
Lucy, aku ada. Udin, aku ada. Okay, boleh ya.
Cha. An encouraging move from Mad Lads.
Abang punya lompat desperate gila.
Well, able to close down the shot. And now passing it through. This is looking threatening. And players waiting in the centre. Chesnichak.
Dia punya high line sial. Itu tu. Kalau dapat counter, korang try knock ball ke apa.
Chesney check. Oh. Zaccardo. A wonderful intervention.
Wait. Oh, no, it's like good again, me. But damn.
Wow, luck gila dia.
Oh, come on.
Well, no question about this. As you can see,
boleh.
Come on.
Nak kata mistik pun tak tu.
Boleh lah.
Wakefield. And moving the ball nicely. Chance to play it in. Cha. Promising move from Mad Lads. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Dia cut back.
Oh, surely. And a goal!
CB tak payah naik
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
So dia orang tak cukup lah. Ah, tak apalah, kalau nak kalah kita
ada point.
Kalau nak kalah kita minta dia dah. Ah kan, nak nampak fair sikit ah sekarang ah. Ah itu betul. Ah terdesak pula nak menang.
Okay Wang, settle sekarang.
Come on Wang, buat tugas kau Wang. Mana boleh bagi? Ini nampak sangat masa sekolah nerd ni.
Can they make a better fist of it this time round? Nasri.
6-6.
Wakefield. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Wait, dapat.
But nothing comes of it. And he's clear his lines. Good-looking ball, and he read it well defensively. Appia, playing with purpose and control. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Come on.
Chesnichak. Good stuff in the making from the villains. But really sticking to their task defensively. Potential danger here. Has a go. Still a chance.
Dapat bang.
Really classy goalkeeping.
Tiba-tiba keeper dia power gila babi.
The has gone up and it grinds to a halt.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
What a shocking pass, really. Good play it in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Look at you.
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Come on.
To reduce the deficit, still very much alive and kicking.
Come on.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently.
Masih tak banyak dah tu. Come on.
Using space on the opposite flank now. A deft clearance.
Alah, dalam main tak cukup orang, ajar pula tu.
Pendek je. Just not looking confident in possession.
Lagi je. Tu.
Dapat bam. Shoot tu bam. Hai. Come on. One more. Tu bam. Aku rekomen kau turun balik lah, rendah kau.
So back underway. Dead level. 2-2.
Mantap. Thank you, DA Channel. Ni FIFA 22 di DA Channel. Hey, come on.
Well, he keeps going. The end product just wasn't there.
Lagipun diorang punya highline tau. Korang just ni. Macam tadi boleh. Ha, macam tu.
20 minutes remaining. Well, possibilities
Allah,
inside
belakang
the box.
Pula bola tu.
Cleared away.
Wafi, aku ada. Aku tak payah, tak. Tengok. Allah.
Oh, great defending.
Dapat.
Far from the ideal pass.
Eh, bad.
Eh, mana?
It's opening up for them.
Aku ada je.
Ref.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
Aku ada kat ni. D-box. Ataupun tu lah, Fapus lah. Fapus, Lucifer. Sekejap, tarik dia.
And whipped into the box. And the danger
itu
clear.
Itu training lah set piece. Zed, aku ada.
And the cross is very much on.
Kenapa dia tak kena situ lah?
Zaccardo.
Let's go.
Oh, dulu.
Dia tak lock dia.
And it's with Appia. Well, the attack looks promising. And there's the feed into the box. Yep. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Out. Okay. 10 minit lagi. Come on.
Now, what on earth happened there?
Jinsei. Nice. Main tengah dulu. Diorang jaga kau-kau lah.
10 minutes to go. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Chesnichak.
On the offensive,
is there to be late excitement? A very effective clearance.
Dalam tangan apa ini?
Itu lah. Dia tutup juga.
Tolak. Boleh.
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
But
a bit disappointingly, running out of space. It will be a goal kick.
Come on.
Well, can they be creative from here?
I go cross.
That's not a bad ball. Okay. And they deal with the threat this time.
Dua minit lagi. Takkan nak waste time sial.
Possession lost, intercepted. All even, but will it stay that way?
Always.
Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up.
Hey, Liv!
Play halted, free kick given. The switch of play now.
Alah, apa benda sial. Weng, dah draw weng. Kau kena complete eh weng.
Baru pasal ni.
Kamu mana weng? Haa. Tak adalah kita nampak macam, alah dah kalah pun nak claim. Ah. Tu lah, live stream pun ada ni lah. Aku buka jap. Ah, apa lagi nak? 2, 4, 6.
Tapi
kalau apa at least pun backup, wah lebih lah.
Amy suruh rematch.
Tu lah, tiba-tiba Amy kata diorang dah bagi tahu lah. Ah, itu lah. Tiba-tiba Amy kata diorang dah inform awal dah, tak cukup orang.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
And all hands on deck. Admin pun tak ikut rule book macam mana? Macam tu lah. Kita kena press manager ni. Kalau rematch pun tak apalah, aku sanggup lah. Tapi kalau boleh nak lah win kan. Gua peluk benda. Oh, susah lah faham lawak kau ni. Bam, kau pakai je lah pendek balik, Bam. Wafi. Kau bagi je lah Bam main pendek je lah. Dia tak liku tu. Mantap. Biasalah Abam kan. Silap bukan Abam. Dia guna nama baru, Silent Shaz. Kepada yang tengok ni, yang mana ada dendam dengan hantu payung ke apa ke, bolehlah, silalah letak kat komen eh. Cerita sini habis sini je. Nanti aku tak forward, tak share kat Facebook kan. Share kat Facebook, aman sih kau nanti. Lima, empat. Tak lah Bam, logik Rifa ni pelik sikit sial. Pendek pun dia tanduk sebenarnya. Kau punya Wan takde. Tak ingat nama manager. Dia India. Oh, Ilya.
Ada dua gigi.
Yeah, good game lah. Good game, good game.
19.5 bulan apa?
Bulan 8.
Wait sikit, wait sikit.
Boleh boleh. Nanti training kita settlekan ya. Kita settlekan set piece ke corner ke.
Gol bergebut kira on gol ke kira dia ke?
Macam mana cerita ni? Weng, proses claim macam ni? Berapa? Mana kita orang tahu? Enam. Alah, kau forward je aku punya ni. Dekat live.
Live tu ada tu lah.
Ada aku
ada
tunjuk lah.
Record lah.
Ada. Jangan risau. Kita benda-benda claim ni kita laju.
Nak screenshot ID kita tadi player kan. Aku screenshot.
Jangan sampai 11 screenshot nanti kan. Nak buktikan ke admin. Kita bagilah dua choice. Sama ada free win ataupun rematch.
Nak pasang pasang
tu lah tadi. Tenaga. Haa tu lah. Takpelah. I mean kita ambil yang tadi punya. Second game
let's go boys.
Aku tak kenal. Kena ya?
Hey, gue Mary ada percaya? Yeah.
Aku ada. Tapi malas. Sial.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the Trojans versus the absolute mad lads.
Thanks, Derek. Well, only a few games remain, and you have to say they've been playing some fantastic football this season. Promotion very much on the cards, but it's vital they don't get overconfident now. They'll need to put in another shift today, get the 3 points, and then they can move on to the next game.
Ball. Keeping it moving dynamically. But just like that, and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Set.
Short and along the ground.
Tak sampai pula.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Get the lead to it.
And it's a quality pass.
Berdua macam tu. Stay kanan. Jangan.
Dekat back.
Well, out of play. Under pressure.
CM kuat.
Kuat wide tapi jangan tinggi sangat. Bawah ke. Dekat dengan left back susah lah nak menang itu.
Marks. And they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Tengah kosong.
Can he put them in front? Terrific piece of anticipation. Marks. Ball. Top class defending.
Boleh.
So a throw in here.
Yep.
Mana CV lagi suami?
Belakang. Tak.
Ingat dia CEO.
A very timely interception. Plays it back. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Dia tepi. Dia tepi.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it. Suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And Bass with it. Pace.
Have I.
And he read it superbly. Ball. Effective challenge. Bass. Pace. And showing fine vision. Will it happen for them?
Mantap.
Timely intervention.
Oh, sorry. Dekat.
Baik.
And they've won the ball back following that challenge. And space to cross it.
And a good looking ball.
Well, to be blunt, misfiring with the header. And Bass with it. Nasri.
Azari, yeah. Oh, Azari Mesni. CB marking.
Good-looking ball. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Nasri.
Go, let's go.
Pace. Pass. Robertson, and a useful cross. Taking care of business defensively here. Options in the centre. Tackle, it'll be a throw.
Dia macam satu dua orang otak yang sama
tu.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Goalkeeper's ball was always going to be.
Elok ah DC.
And he keeps going. Ball. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in one-on-one situations, I think they'll get back into this.
The precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Marks. Ball. Ran it well. Them to produce something exciting. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Ball. Nasri.
And
possibilities in the center. Oh, this is looking promising. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here.
Lama tak dapat open di sini.
Sweet
kita try. Jadi
dia boleh
bilang. Tuh ada. Baca tadi pun sama. Baca untuk LB tu bagi bebek Ena ke ataupun apa ke. Macam macam Wafi dengan aku dia tak berapa chemistry ya.
So into the second half, the Trojans in front, but they won't be taking anything for granted here. Well, the absolute mad lads now in potentially a dangerous position. Potential danger here. Whitehead. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, what a stop that was.
Well, he took care of the defensively,
and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Marks.
Udin ada, cantik. Wafi, kau tak naik, Wafi.
That's not a bad ball.
Dapat.
Great pressure to win the ball back.
Udin ada. Ah, boleh dah tu. Tak dapat.
Ha, dapat, 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 dapat.
Kenapa? Dewi bin Ambi.
Danger here as he runs at them. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Cincin, cincin. Entah.
Oh, really good high
press. Oh, good vision.
Dapat, dapat, dapat.
Good play it in. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's
ball. Aku lari, aku lari. Okay, boleh jatuh, boleh jatuh.
Giving the ball away. Robertson. That's a useful cross. Foiling them effectively. Ball. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And the goal kick is the
outcome. Try, try, take belah kanan pula. Belah kiri macam kita tadi je.
Masuk, 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 masuk.
Lawrence. Rainey. Fine sequence of passes. Nasri. Pace. Now, let's see what they can do here. But quick thinking defensively.
Pukul, pukul, jangan pukul.
Moving forward effectively. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Pressing high to win the ball.
I was
and that is going to be a free kick.
Line, line, line. Line, line, line.
Asal tengok. Dia punya macam senang boleh-boleh.
Kalau ke pasal sana.
Jangan tolong cross.
And no nonsense defensive play.
Baik,
baik,
baik, baik, baik, baik.
Tackling and winning the ball
to boot.
Okay, buat. Dinner, dinner.
Perlu, perlu, perlu.
Oh, lovely insight.
Ah, oh, Allah. Passing tu.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Good.
Happy to take on the shot.
Superb block. Tuk, tuk.
Successfully cut out. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Pace. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, that took a deflection. That'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Ball is loose.
Focus.
Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Aku jaga, aku belah kiri.
He's driven in the corner.
Second ball.
Uish!
Hai!
Terkejut aku!
Dapat, dapat, mak.
Ah, boleh tu, aku ada kiri.
Go, masuk ya, masuk ya.
They need to get bodies back.
Hey, oh, yeah. Well,
they could give it away. A foul, but advantage played.
Dah ada lubang tu.
Great effort to keep that one in play. And space for the cross. Not a great pass.
Alah, ref.
That's bad. Jangan ni.
Come on lah, sepak je lah, sial.
And crossed in the direction of the back post. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Baling kanan.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left, and just one goal between the sides. And given away.
Ah, ada, tengok. Alamak. Wait.
Pace. The high press was very much on. And a chance to whip it in here. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Dekat you. Ah.
Promising position this.
Wui.
Allah. Lari belakang.
Miko.
Aleh.
Running with the ball confidently.
Okay, boleh. Last attack.
To bring it to an end. Grabbing up all the stoppages. We will have 2 extra minutes. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. And given away by the lads.
Bagus.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford
to lose.
Take a bet.
Tak apa, no problem lah. Easy lah. Boleh.
Lai. Kosong tengah.
Nah, okay lah. Lagi satu. Okay lah tu. Kita pun tahu dia orang ni team lama kan. Confirm susah punya yang tu kita dah tahu lah. Overall okay lah. Second half kita pegang. Kan. First half tadi diorang lagipun dia dah biasa main sama kan. Itu tak boleh buat apa tu. Itu EA shit lah orang kata. Aku boleh gol tapi takde. Tahi tu. Alah, dalam stream aku ada. Nak aku cari balik. Bagilah ni Bebek Inna dengan siapa tu Anik training. Tapi tak payah training. Dia memang sekali kan. I've had 4 points and 3 shots off when it's half past 12. In the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it? Come on, name this. Batuk pula. Tahu, tapi macam batuk lagi. Oi. This stop, man. Siapa tu lagi ya? Tu lah, siapa lagi? Tu 12 orang. I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop-up tactics. I'm a hollow out, but I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Tapi banyak tu minggu ni punya result. Satu menang, satu kalah. Alah, macam tak ikhlas je. Tapi diorang memang tak cukup orang ke macam ni? Kalau tak cukup orang, apa function masuk Liga tu? Ha, itulah mungkin lah. Ha, mungkin lah. Ah, mungkin lah, dah lah tu, dah habis mungkin lah. Haa, ah, mungkin lah. Oh, nak cakap lagi eh? Okey lah, mungkin lah. Jangan nak puji tempat sendiri. Ah, habis sial. Apa kena mengenai je? Dapat make D. Wow. Ni macam. Ha, biasa lah. Tempat famous pula. Takkan orang tak nak. Itu biasa. Rumah aku nasi kandar tak habis. Macam mana? Tapi aku ada jumpa pot baik si Wafi. Sedap si ayam dia. Alah boring lah. Tak payah minta maju. My name is Derek Ray and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the absolute mad lads. Aku tahu lah joki tu, tapi tak tahu lah nasib kandar pada joki. It's now just a case of putting in three more good performances, starting with today. I think they'll win here and be promoted come the end of the season.
Can they get in behind them? And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Kiri ada, aku dah buka.
Purple ada.
Dapat. Yeah.
Marks. And back now with Larsson.
Yo.
Promising move from Mad Lads.
Well,
they took care of the situation defensively.
Kenapa kau nak macam tu?
No nonsense clearance.
What the hell?
And clears his lines.
Eh, dia main juga pula passing tu.
Ya ilah Allah. Stress ya kan. Malam
je.
Tiba-tiba.
Nasri.
Itulah tu.
Hebat.
Alamak.
Alah, ini dia. Bote tu. Mari makan.
A chance to whip it in. And able to get a body in the way. Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside.
Wah, siapa yang cakap
away with that one.
And snuffing out the danger.
Dengar.
And the cross has
ha, gol ni.
Oh, disappointing. Just when it looked like a surefire opener.
Well, that should have been the opener, Derek. I'm not sure how he's missed that.
Wah kau eh. Temaku macam-macam eh. Okay, okay.
Chapot.
Sialah penanda arah macam tu eh.
Lagos. Well, nicely cut out.
Maknanya ini kena ni ya, elite apa tu.
Bukan yang tu lain lah masa sebelum game, tak ada. Sampah.
Thailand je. Aku nak tu main Liga Thailand. Haa, BPG kena.
Rupa.
Another perfect position to read it. Aku tak suka nak result, submit result tu. Tai tu.
Marks.
Siapa?
The pass could do damage.
Let's go. Oh.
Real chance. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
Alah.
Tremendous block.
Tak hantar line up.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek.
Tapi Blake bukan dah letak jawatan
ni. Really should be ahead in this one.
AJK, AJK sekarang
dia.
Viro logistik.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Yeah, Blake makan hotel eh?
Kerja you eh, Viro makanan. Kerja hotel tu.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Space and time for the cross.
Asa boleh, yeah.
Giving it a try.
Eh, jangan.
Chapot.
Tanya Wafi, ya. Cari yang senang biasa-biasa sikit.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Eh, lepas bawah kelengkang kau eh.
And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and then we'll
make the service. Alah, ini boleh ya, sial.
Alah, dia bawah kelengkang dulu lepas ini.
Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So on with the game. How will the absolute mad lads reply to this setback? Well, moving the ball impressively here. Yeah. She's made sure nothing untoward happened. He's using his strength to good effect.
Come
no, not the best challenge. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Mak sampai atas.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Nasri.
Fokus dia.
Useful cross towards the near post. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Kat bear, kat bear. Tak ada cross lah.
His body to good effect.
Take two.
Cortez. Kuipers. Lagos. A chance maybe from the wide position. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
Of course.
It looks promising. Gives it a go. Oh, a superb save.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Not the best clearance.
Tagampang.
Closing down well.
Beep, beep, beep.
Speculative ball fired to the near post. That is that for the first half here.
Talia je ni. Talia bang. Tak cukup membantu kau punya ayat. Tu, jalan WhatsApp tu. Ini semua Talia ni. Alah Wafi, sibuk pun. Cakap dengan Wing. Ya. Lagi aku call Wing.
So the second half is underway and work to do for the absolute mad lads. Options in the center. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Now sending it in. He succeeds in clearing it.
Okay.
And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
A bit of running room now on the wing.
Wing.
Ay, wing. Aku tahu. Enggak kamu, kau yang kamu tadi kat situ. Aku boleh baring kat kudian.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Tak ramai pun kita tengah kena.
Well, a second goal for them here. Cross fired over. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
This looks promising.
Oh, that shoot!
Clears it away.
Kiki.
This has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Delivering it.
Tally, dude.
No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Ah, kau kena counter.
Good looking sequence. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this backline.
Yeah, now the delivery. Friend, apa,
fantastic
middle,
defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Repair, he got a good palm on it. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Coffee offside.
Body on the line.
We take a midfield.
An encouraging move from Mad Lads. A fine block. Top class defending. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Tak apa. Nanti nak lock ball kan, Wafi? Ke kau nak buat apa ni?
Well, a bit short with the clearance.
Tua tu. Allah. Tadi pak tadi training sebelum liga okey je.
That wasn't easy.
Ada buat tonggit tak tadi celebrate?
The Mad Lads moving the ball forward. What can they do with it?
Tak ada duduk.
All that convincing defensively.
Oh,
the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Tonggit memang kena.
Well, nothing comes of it. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Doing well to win the ball back.
Apa lagi sial?
Hanat.
Dia ada dua possibility lah sebenarnya.
From one side of the pitch
satu,
to the other.
Wafi satu.
And teammates to play too. Can he finish? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Corner coming up. Playing it in, and he clears the danger.
Okay, boleh ni counter. Ah, Lucifer ada.
Okay, go.
Bawa dulu Lucifer. Bawa je, bawa je.
Tak payah tonggit
lah, jangan tonggit.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking.
Kalau tak tonggit, mainnya teori nombor 2 betul.
Fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So away they go again. The lads still trailing, but the belief is very much back. Chappert, a chance to whip it in. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result.
Kiri ada.
Ah, kiri kanan.
And take it away. Well, still time for them to level it. That's a useful cross. A very
team
effective apa? Clearance.
Ah, boleh on. Suzuki on.
Orang. Kan kena orang. Tak cukup orang, kena orang.
Boom. And on.
Well, and it's the late show. Okay. And they are level again.
Tak. Tapi nombor satu pun aku tak tonggit. Maknanya
well,
dia masih berpihak kepada teori dua
lah.
Ah, betul lah. Teori ketiga tak ada abang lah. Tak ada tempat untuk kita bahan.
Eh,
apa siu Mamat tu tanduk kot?
Krupa.
Cekal, game ni bangang. Macam nak komplain tak payah buat game lepas ni.
Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Wakefield.
Anto, offside.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Wow. Bola kau ibarat macam siapa tau, Jorginho.
Oh, perfectly timed pass. Well, a powerful effort, but just wide.
Pit, pit. Dapat tu bunyi whistle. Gampang.
And behind for him to chase.
Dapat. Dia kutip
so
macam tu je.
And the end of an evenly fought contest, but focusing on the hosts, what about their performance?
Yes, Derek, they certainly weren't at their best today, but sometimes you just have to keep fighting. Keep.
Yeah, boleh tutup lah stream. Selamat tinggal. Bye-bye semua. Good night. Have a sweet dream.